Richard. Can't get him up. Lazy Richard can't get him up. Richard.
Rocking and re-bopping. Why I have such a dream like that? I ain't bothering nobody, just busy tending my own business, doing nothing, resting up.
Ring it, can't get him up. Ring it, can't get him up. Ring it, can't get him up. Lazy Richard can't get him up.
Hey, that's the telephone. Tell him I am Jones. Rave all you wanna, but tell him I'm so sure I ain't gonna open that door. Too much bed, shed, suit and rent. 11 months behind, ain't got a cent. Tell him go back where he got drunk at, 'cause that door is staying closed. That's that. Goodbye. You phoning, he's knocking me big loud. Now look like y'all framing, trying to get me thrown out. And I told you, stop phoning like I told you before. That landlord's woken, that folks got to go. I may be dumb, but this much I know. I ain't gonna open that door.
Richard, can't get him up. Richard, can't get him up. Richard.
Electricity at night got me living now by candlelight. Now one suit on in that rain down there, telling I can't get cold in my underwear. Sometime I believe I sleep too much myself, or drink too much, one or the other. Can't be the drinking, no, 'cause I ain't had but one bottle of beer. Couldn't have been them four gin chasers. They so strong, though it might have could have been them. I ain't gonna open that door. Like hell, lazy though, I can't get all my sleep. I rest well at night and sleep good in the daytime, but in the afternoon, when I really need to relax, I just seem to toss and turn. I don't know.
Richard, can't get him up.
How
can I get him up?
Bring
that chick here to the phone. He's no clown, but she'll break him down.
Hey, who's that?
Hello, hello. I want to talk to Richard Perry. Is this you, Richard? My name's Sweet Mary.
Mary, well, my name's Richard. That is me. I wake up everybody. Whoever told you knock a phone, tell them I'm so sure I ain't gonna open that door. Rest so good when I'm asleep. Me and Sandman slumber. Phone keep ringing, but I know I ain't gonna open that door. My troubles every day seems drive me crazy, but I make them troubles fade away by being lazy, by being lazy. Ain't no Richard, they call me. Folks all got my number. I'm knocking to your knuckles, so phone. Got to find him and get him straight, 'cause he's going around here telling folks about, I say he stole a landlady's quarter. That's what got him out. I didn't tell nobody about he stole her quarter. I told the landlady when she lost the quarter, if she hadn't had him help her look for it, she'd have found it. That's what I told her. And I said, he held up them sausages too. I got his mouth falsified. I didn't say nothing about he held up them sausages. I didn't tell. Here's what I said. I said, wasn't nobody in the kitchen but him and the cat. And I didn't believe the cat put a paw in that hot grease. That's what I told her.